After 3 days of a difficult jury selection process, opening statements are finally expected to begin tomorrow in the Jefferson Parish flood trial. WDSU reporter Blake Hansen is live at 5 now with more on why the number of jurors has delayed the start of this. Blake?
Scott, going into today, the goal was to add 4 alternate jurors. That happened this morning, but the judge said attorneys wanted 2 more alternate jurors, which would bring the total number of alternate and regular jurors to 18. That happened, had to happen this afternoon as another group of prospective jurors were brought in. Those 2 additional alternate jurors were seated just before 4, but it did delay the start of opening statements. The judge says that should now start sometime tomorrow. Now, seating a jury has been cumbersome, to say the least. One of the big issues is that so many jurors were affected in one way or another by the flooding in Jefferson Parish. It's one of the reasons that parish lawyers requested the case be moved to a different parish. Another concern is the length of the case. It is expected to last about 3 weeks. It's a major commitment for some folks. Opening statements, though, are expected to begin tomorrow. Once the trial gets underway, those jurors will be tasked with determining whether the parish or former President Aaron Broussard are liable in that decision to evacuate more than 200 pump operators before Hurricane Katrina. If liability is determined, a second part of the trial would then determine those damages. Scott.
All right, Blake, thanks. Broussard is serving a jail sentence for an unrelated corruption conviction. He will not testify, but jurors are expected to hear his videotaped deposition that was recorded in 2007.